evening. Good evening. My name is Sean Bevan. I'm the principal of this wonderful school, and it gives me great pleasure to welcome you to the ARHS Fall Instrumental Concert, our first instrumental concert in 20 months, if you can believe that. We're so happy to have you back in the house. Start off our evening, please welcome the Symphonic Band under the direction of Eric Vincent.
again, as Mr. Bevan said, I know personally I am so thrilled to have this on stage and this out in the house. It is truly warms my soul. So without further ado, sorry, got my paperwork in order. We have a few awards, music enrichment awards, that the Northborough Southborough Music Association, which is made up of members like you, are so kind enough to fund. These are lesson scholarships to be put towards private lessons or music camps. And I believe we have 13 students being recognized tonight. So if you are one of these people on stage, please come up and I will give you your award. So we have first on flute, Srilohita Muthukumaran. I don't know if we're allowed to shake hands, but maybe a fist bump. Okay. All right, on bassoon, Henry McLarnett. And I sincerely apologize. I left out not one student, but I left out the whole bassoon section in the program. So this is Henry. We also have Phoebe on bassoon. Apologetic. I will put that in the next program. On trumpet, Dylan Brown. Phoebe and Henry, who both owe me at this one. On percussion, Henry Hart. And lastly, on oboe, David Alexenberg. All right, we have one more piece for you tonight. And again, thank you very much for coming. Thank you.
just have one correction in the program. Under drums, Andrew Wallace is not in this group, but our next drummer, Michael Desio, is. So Michael, my apologies to you. And also would like to thank, from the bottom of my heart, Cam Jackson, come from Jazz One, to help us out play piano. Thank you, Cam.
It feels really good to be back. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you for your support over the past year and again for being here tonight. The students have worked so hard and have persevered and been so resilient, and it's been such a joy to be back and working with them and making music here on the stage. So again, thank you. We have a little bit of a theme going on tonight. I also have a misprint in the program, and I must apologize publicly. In violin, I wrote Shaquila. That is Sahana's older sister, who graduated last year, who we missed terribly. So it is not Shaquila on violin, it is Sahana on violin. I apologize. And before our last number, I also have some awards that the NSMA has graciously offered to our students. It's one of my favorite things they do. It's such a wonderful thing for our students to have the opportunity to take private lessons. It only helps them and it helps the music program, and it's just a wonderful thing that they do among all the other things they do for us. So our first award goes to Zhao Gomes on the viola. And on violin, Rochelle Singh. On violin, Akshaya Pugazendi. And Elliot Yi on bass. Final number is Serenade for Strings by Tchaikovsky.
Thank you.
teacher Julia Howe on trumpet.
Thank you. his face didn't come tuned at the factory.
Thank you.
We have one more number before the evening's over. Again, thank you for joining us. I hope you've enjoyed attending this concert tonight. And if you are looking for more live music, check your program. We do have Seussical, the musical, opening in just 2 weeks from tonight. Tickets are available online and at the door. We have an evening show on a Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and a matinee on Saturday at 2 o'clock. And we also have our holiday concert scheduled in December, so I hope you can join us then. And thank you for being a wonderful audience tonight and supporting our music program. Thank you.